default value is optional thing. It contains the value that you want the variable to have if its value is undefined at this point. So we expect that password is defined elsewhere. It's read, for example, from some encrypted location. And in this case, default value is ignored and the password will be used for further statements. However, we want this piece of script to be executable alone, so we define some default value for this password variable. So it's assigned for the case we just play this piece alone using play this sheet or any statement inside. And this is kind of temporary or replacement password that is used because it's defined in the default value. Again, the goal of this is to make every piece of the script executable without other pieces of the script.